wherever we live in the world, if you're a rider, you've got your own little ride around the block, a little place just to nip out for half an hour, probably more. Just scrub those tyres in, make sure the engine's running right, wherever it is. I just want to nip out around the block for half an hour. Well, this is mine in the Pyrenees. Obviously, I wasn't born here, but I just thought I'd take you around and show you some of the sights in the area where I live, just around the block. Once in a blue moon, the Cascade can freeze over, and it's quite impressive. This is Foix, the capital of the Ariège. It's about 10 miles, 16 kilometres from where we live, and a nice ride down to it, dominated by its three-towered castle and the Ariège River that runs between it. It's more like a small town really than a capital. Lots of little back streets and the Café Grau, which is a nice pub. Quite the little spot to stop. I quite often stop here, looking south over the Massif de Tarbes. It's quite a view towards Andorra. Just up from Roquefixard village is the Chateau de Roquefixard, which dates back to about 1180. It's quite an old place and it's a great walk. We actually only live about 2 miles from here in a straight line, which is on the other side of the mountain. About 3/4 of an hour ride to get here on the bike. It's quite a spot. Just as you leave Roquefixard, just on the left, there's a little place I pull over quite often. I'm not going to pull over today, but it's a great little place where they used to do the washing, usually in the shade in the heat of summer, and never any tourists. We're going to bop on today though towards Lavelinet. Up in the distance you can see the Chateau de Montségur, made famous in recent years by Kate Moss's book and film Labyrinth, but that's for another time. I always stop here. It's on the way to a track that goes down, that takes you down to the other side of the valley. It's a memory to the resistance fighters who fell in battle, 39-45. But to be quite truthful, I think of all when I'm here. Makes you think. slow ride through this typical French farm, and once I get through I'll be on the track and I'll be looking for strawberries. Another quick stop at the Parade Gorge, another usual place I stop at, and to look over towards Andorra. The view's not the greatest today, it's usually a lot better, but this is what we've got today. It's mountain weather for you. On the other side of the mountain now, just a couple of easy trails, then back on the road and home.
Yeah, do you have a nice ride?
Yep.
I've got ice cream.
I've got strawberries.
And to a happy ride.
Yeah. So.